Hello everybody, and welcome to episode 2 of Pokémon Xenoverse. So, last episode we went ahead and just did the introduction. Apparently my character, Acarius, was born to a clover and whatever his name is, in the family. Something happened when I was 5. My dad might be dead. That's my guess. Long story short, he was showing me around the family farm, which is just that way. Or if I can actually get this going. It's down that way. Actually, you keep going down here. And this is the family farm. So, what he was showing me was that grave. He was showing me, let's run a little faster. He was showing me the milk tank up here with the Moo Moo Milk. Ooh, we got an antidote. So I haven't fully explored up here just yet. But I guess that's the processing area for the Moo Moo Milk. Nothing over there. And then he was showing me this way. Obviously he showed me the grave down here. And then he went to go show me something else. Then there was a loud noise. There were 3 Pokeballs up here. He went and took one. Got me my starter Pokemon, which is this lovely Trishout. It's a fire and sound type. I named it Natsu. Right now it only has Ember, Tackle, and Babble. So we'll see how that works. But then some mysterious person came up and said, "Hey, don't touch those." My dad was like, "Who in the hell?" And then a Tyranitar pops out and vaporizes his entire face. Or so I would assume. Ooh, a Mareep. So that's me, throwing up a Natsu. Let's go ahead. Let's try out sound type next. Wow. Okay. I mean, it's not very effective, but whatever. It's still a sound type. Yeah, but then, that apparently happened when I was 5. But Yemen, I don't know what in the hell that thing is. Okay. But yeah, apparently, like, you think you wake up from a dream, and it's been 11 years since then. But then my mom's like, "Oh, hey, by the way, that wasn't a dream. This should happen 11 years ago. Your dad is just taking a super long siesta in the afterlife." She didn't say that. She just said he's been gone all this time. Well, actually, what she did was she lied to me, first of all, and saying that, "Oh, your dad always travels abroad for work." You know, I can only assume that she's saying something like, "Oh, hey, yeah, he came home in the middle of the night and you just missed him." Whatever, Mom. But, yeah, so I jumped out the window. I went to go escape. My grandma's like, "Your mom's gonna get upset." And I was like, I know, shit's crazy. But my Pokemon, picked up a black belt. I think that's interesting. I didn't even read what that dude said. But anyways, yeah, so jumped out the window. My Pokemon here suggested. And I was like, alright, hey, mom won't let you leave the house. That's cool, jump out the window, dude. You got it? Your legs won't break or anything. Well, you never know. But yeah, so we went ahead and jumped out. My mom obviously found out, got upset. And she was like, you can't go after your dad. How do you think I feel? And then, of course, entered Pokemon Battle with me. First Pokemon game, mind you, where you battle one of your parents that isn't a gym leader. And it's your mom. So yeah, essentially the game's premise is that some mysterious dude with a powerful face-melting Tyranitar either has your dad or killed him and hid his body. I don't know. A farm is a pretty big place to hide a body, I would think. But we don't know, so we're gonna try to find dad. We're just gonna get sucked into the crazy, crazy world of Pokemon. Oh yeah, and they even have the Gigantamax dens in this game too. I thought you could hide behind him. Guess not. see if we can go ahead and get another Pokemon. Yemen. Seems weaker than most to sound types. I also don't know what typing it is either. Sparkle. You guys see that? My shadow moves with a light. We don't have that in Pokemon games. This man has a Suicune. Okay. Conveniently puts out the fire in the trees, but doesn't explain that an ice type Pokemon. X Pokemon. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, I guess the Xenoverse is actually an alternate Pokemon universe where So, ghost eyes can get hit by sound. Excuse me. Remand? What the hell kind of a Pokemon is that? Well, there's my Pokemon. Okay, so this isn't like a normal game. I can go ahead and get the potion out of the PC. even know where I'm going. Okay, let's go ahead and catch one more Pokemon. Okay. I am going to have to catch up with this game as I play it. It seems interesting. I know I got quiet there towards the end, but was trying to figure out exactly where I was before. But thank you for watching Xenoverse Chapter 2. Sorry, Episode 2, not Chapter 2. I'm trying to put these up on my channel as best as I can. Just to be able to get them out on time for you guys. But thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you want to. If not, don't matter to me. Just hoping you guys are having fun with these videos is all. But yeah, thank you for watching. This has been Pokémon Xenoverse. And I'll see you next time. Peace.